Hello, my name is Ben Ward and I was a student at East Sussex College studying Level 3 Sports Science, and I just signed a scholarship at Burnley Football Club. I lost the words really when I found out. It's such a shock, because going from Hastings United to a Premier League club is just crazy. So now all I want to do is just get up there and get better and just take the opportunity and not take it for granted. So this is my life really now, isn't it? That's what I want to do when I'm older. So I'm just looking forward to it and buzzing. I've still got to do a little bit of education because I'm under 18, so Monday I have football and education, Tuesday football all day, Wednesday's education all day, and Thursday training, Friday training, game Saturday, and Sunday I'm off. But during that there'll be a little gym as well, so everything's fully packed out. Yeah, so education wise I'll be doing Level 3 sports still up there, so I'll be carrying on the work I was doing at East Sussex College, so that's a good thing. And Craig and Dan and all the other teachers helped me out a lot with that. They've been making sure I'm knuckling down on the work, so when I go up there I'm ready and not behind in anything. This opportunity is going to bring a lot of joy to my football, because I get to go around all the training grounds, stadiums in the Premier League, so like to Liverpool, Man City, Man United, and the facilities are just crazy, so I'm looking forward to getting out there and seeing what it's all about. One tip I'd give to any player who wants to become a professional footballer is never underestimate your ability and make sure you're always working hard even when people aren't watching, because there's times in my football I've thought maybe I need a backup, football ain't gonna work out. But even the staff at Hastings College, like Craig, he believed in me and he told me your football will be going well with the course, it's Level 3 sports, he'll let you train all the time. So he made me think my ability is there, so I never underestimated my ability and I thought I could become a footballer, and now I'm on the road to becoming a footballer.